Now to music of the loud kind. Pacific people have made a name for themselves in most music genres here for many years. Just think Nijin Mystics, Savage, there's Arija.
But there's one musical genre they've yet to conquer, and a South Auckland band is keen to change all that.
That's right. The band's called the City of Missiles, and their chosen sound is hard rock. Bringing you their story are student reporters Aloisia Ngata and Tara Lee Waka-Perum.
Hi, I'm Sia.
Hi, I'm Tara.
So, what comes to mind when you think of a rock band?
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Now, what do you think about a rock band with a classical twist to an all Polynesian and a from South Auckland? Let's rock and roll all night. We went to the streets of Otahu to find out.
People think that only, white people kind of fit into that criteria.
Yeah, it doesn't matter where they come from, as long as it's good music.
Something different, something that we don't normally get out from South Auckland with Nijin Mystics. You are my girl. You can
hang with me tonight. Funny enough, we have found some brothers who can do exactly this. Come check them out.
They're a band called the City of Missiles. Five mates who all have one thing in common. They love their hard rock.
Well, we're all from different bands. The boys had similar feeling and what kind of genre we wanted to do. Our major influences for the band would be Disturbed,
Linkin Park,
a little bit of Guns N' Roses,
Breaking Benjamins,
Beethoven. I've been playing piano for about 8 years. Then I just played classical piano, and yeah, with Philly Vaa, got into the band, got into rock.
The mates know they're different. They've shied away from island music and even the popular hip-hop and R&B genre. They've taken some hits for their choice of music, but they're determined to remain unique.
Why are we different? Because we're brown.
We were the outcasts of our family, because you don't really see islanders listening to that kind of genre.
We're brown, playing white music.
Well, my family, they have mixed feelings about the rock band. It's quite different to what I started doing.
I actually got brought up with island music, but I really didn't like it. So I tried to change, and from when I was really small, I started listening to heavy metal.
The City of Missiles hope to play the Parachute Festival in January and are in the national finals of the Battle of the Bands later this month. They were joint winners of the South Auckland Regionals. The plan now is to get better and make that album.
To get our album, so that would probably be the hardest part. To get into Parachute shouldn't be too hard. And to perform shouldn't be too hard either.
And that story was directed by Ashley Tahapehi, who, together with the student reporters, are from the Gateway program at the Manurewa High School. Good work, girls.